Don't you fucking eyeball me, boy. Things are starting to get interesting. Scuttlebutt says that Voss is dead. Some kid named Jason Brody popped him. I'm impressed. Whoever takes Brody down will get some serious cred.
New recruit thinks he's special because Hoyt talked to him. Hoyt talks to a lot of guys, new recruit. He talked to Voss. Now where's Voss, huh?
All right, time to unplug Hoyt's phones. Hello, Sam.
In order to halt the communication between the privateers, you must blow the satellite dish. Pass through the bunkers underneath. C4 placed on the struts will be the only way. Then, you need a lift out. The fuel depot can wait. I will come pick you up. And save some C4 for that big metal door blocking the bunker entrance, yeah?
This must be a restricted area. I'm not supposed to be here, so I don't think this uniform is gonna help.
Nice.
Doors are made of steel. Explosives will do the trick.
Keep him away from the bunker!
Yes!
Gotcha.
You get the cover! Oh,
don't let him get
it
stuck!
It hurts! Fire!
It's huge. Better have enough explosives. About to have zero bars, Hoyt.
Sam, that's it. The C4's in place. Where are you?
The cavalry is coming, my friend. Defend those explosives until I get there, and everything will be A-okay.
Dennis, I found my brother. He's alive.
What about Hoyt?
I have a plan to kill him. He has my brother. Riley needs my help.
Jason, You are warrior of the Rakyat. Let go of your past. His ties to your family make you weak.
He's my brother.
Remember, we are your family now.